Las Vegas Metro police are investigating a deadly motorcycle crash near South Rancho and Palomino Lane. Investigators say a Harley Davidson hit the median while traveling southbound on Rancho just before 11 last night. Both a motorcycle driver and a passenger died at the scene, and their identities have not yet been released.